Hello guys, Boy Master here. Today we'll be unboxing Thor, Fallout, and Alien Funko figures. Let's start with the Fallout. Remember, I preset these. In the comments below, tell me who's your favorite Fallout character. And I got Perception. It's from Vault 111. Tell me, which game did you start out in Fallout? I love the first game, and the second, and the third, and the fourth. Please, guys, go visit FNAF Mon's channel. He does great plush videos. I think his new name's Aaron Plush One. So whatever those names, check them out. All right, and tell him the Void Master sent you. Oh yeah, an update about the Monster Lore. I'm working on a script for it. So in a couple of days, I will post out the new King of Monsters video talking about Mothra, Rodan, and Ghidorah. Alright, let's unbox this another one. The store one. Let's see who we could get. I'm really actually hoping for is Loki, this one, or this one. Alright, let's open it. And we got Loki! This is one of my favorite villains. Look at it. Isn't it a great figure? It's a bobblehead too. But this one isn't. It's just a figure. Alright, let's unbox this alien. It's performed the 40th anniversary. Did you know the 20th anniversary? You should go to the alien's channel. It's really good. Look at this. Isn't it so cool? Look, you can see all the tiny details. And look. Look at those tiny details. Look at those tiny spines. They're so small. It's really shiny. You might not see it on the camera, but it's really shiny. Alright, I have a bonus for you. I have another Fallout box. Alright, let me unbox this for you. Alright, the character I have is Vault Guy. It's a Vault person, male. He has his machine gun and he has his Pip-Boy. Tell me in the comments below, which of these figures do you think is better? Please subscribe, please like, and please share. And have a nice day!